I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting. You got a new tattoo?
Yeah, I got it in Cambodia in episode 6 of the show.
Wow, what is it? A tiger?
It is a tiger, yeah. It's a Cambodian prayer.
Did you know that?
Yeah.
It's attacking his neck, though, somehow.
Yeah, it is. It hurt. It was the worst pain I've ever been. It was this.
Yeah.
I got my whole body tattooed. Didn't feel any. It was hand poked. So with a big bamboo needle, it was like this thick of hand. The needle, it's this long.
But you survived it. You didn't stop halfway.
I probably sweated like 5-6 pounds.
Wow.
My nervous system freaked out.
You didn't faint though.
No, I didn't faint.
You're a pretty good coach.
Thank you.
I didn't know that. He's pretty good.
Coach.
Why'd you start coaching, Zach?
What? I didn't drink. No.
Never the time you drink is to get the tattoo like that.
Right.
Why coach? I mean, you're a fighter?
I'm really just working with her. I saw her from scratch, so.
She's doing great. I remember when she started.
This, that right hand. Yeah. We're getting jacked. Now we're punching with it.
That has to come back.
You're shooting in.
Reporting.
Turn up the volume and just sit back. You rocking with the best, Elie Seckbach. The wave of the future, we don't lose. Tell me what you're watching, EsNews. He came a long way, all the way from Jerusalem. Heavy on the grind, competition, he abusing them.